Okay, take two with Luke. Okay, you ready? You sure? Are you comfortable with sitting in that position? Find a position. Yeah. And try and keep your eyes straight, and therefore you won't move your head. You don't have to look like you're peed off. You look like you're going to beat someone up. That's not cool, man. Right, okay.
If you're going to smile, you've got to stay smile.
No, you can't pull that face either. You look like a false teeth. You've got no gums. Right, okay.
Stay like that, Luke. What's
okay,
no,
no, keep it straight. Relax your face.
Put your finger on.
Relax your face, okay? Right. Let's go to prepare. Start a new one. 1 meter by 1 meter, normal height. Start. And we're going to... Can you get behind? Because you're being picked up. Okay. You comfortable, Leith?
What?
You comfortable?
Me?
Yes.
Hang on. Right, yeah, I think so.
Right, you're going to have to relax your face, Luke. Okay. Ready? In. We're going to start recording. 3, 2, 1. Wait. And start moving around. Too fast, go back slightly.
time yet because it's only dropped its frames per second. I wonder if it makes a difference if you actually purchase the program. I mean, my computer ain't that bad. You should be able to do better frames per second than this. Too fast, go back. Go back.
Yeah?
No, keep going.
What?
Back? Keep going back, yeah. Right, stop. Let it collect a little bit. I mean, it's down to 1.6 frames per second. So it's struggling.
What is it running in the background?
Nothing. The back lights gone. That's right. Keep going. I've got nothing running in the back. Oh, I probably have. Yeah, I probably have as it goes. Steam's probably running in the background. Almost there, come on. Go a little bit more. Go on. I'm not going to go full round. Okay. That'll do. Good movement. We're just going to do it once this time. Hopefully that might be better than going around twice. It might get less...
Maybe it keeps on like using loads of data, right?
No, just going to get less confused, I hope. If I'm hoping anyway. It's looking better on the picture than it did last time. You mean you looked like an alien last time.
Oh, did I hesitate?
You can't go that close, it's shining.
Did I hesitate
a lot? Don't know yet. It's putting all the bits together. I think you did really well that time.
Yeah.
I didn't see any movement.
Yeah, I don't see your feet.
No, he moved his foot and I was like, oh no.
Oh, right. If you move any part of your body, you're moving the chair. It's like the kids when I'm cutting their hair. If they're moving their feet, they don't realise they're bobbing their head up and down. It's hard to cut a moving target.
That's why I stopped and I looked at you because you moved your foot. I was like, oh,
well, we'll see you in a minute.
Yeah. Oh, look, it was up.
What else?
Ken, you can pull me up. You can lift me up.
It's fascinating.
Look, get up. Oh, what was that?
Finishing.
Oh, God.
Oh, done. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at this place.
Fucked.
Stop swearing.
Yeah, stop swearing. This is a family show. God.
It's got holes in his shoulders.
No, yeah, but that will be meshed in. That is a good one.
Yeah? What about his head? Has he got a hole in the head?
Of course he has. They've all got holes in their heads. It's one of the downsides of this software. I can touch that up. It won't be his head.
How much does the battery get?
Yeah, I've got all. Yeah, I can't because I took that out and put that in. Let's get the proper mouse in. I can move it around
better. Did it work
out? It's looking good. Why don't you have a look?
He's got hardly any hole in his head.
What are you talking about? He's got a massive hole in his head.
Oh, I couldn't see that. It's a shame you couldn't get a bit lower because you've got his arms on the...
Yeah, but no, all that's going to be chopped, remember? Because it's the same as yours here, look.
Yeah.
You know, shoulders.
Sorry, leg.
Okay. That ain't bad, though. That's at least we've got his features.
Yeah.
And it kind of looks like Luke now. Now, if we mesh... Thanks. Yeah, look. No, watch.
if you put it to this, and then we go in. You got in that?
Yeah. Turn right. It in.
Watch this, look. If you like coloured mesh, watch this. Once it leaks it up, you're lucky. Let's take this time. Yeah, look, the colour's going to start coming in.
That's so cool.
Or it's something just move them.
Yeah, no, it's filled in all the gaps.
You could actually pick them up like that.
I mean, you've got a bit of a flat head, but what I do is I go into
ball on it.
And put a ball underneath it, yeah, and pop your head up a bit. There is some really expensive software. I mean, I looked into it. It looked fantastic when I saw it on the video. Right? But see, but so it's got a heavy colour. So it does look like you. Look.
You should do that.
See? That's a good one. I'm definitely keeping that one.
Yeah.
That is Luke. Done really nicely.
Woohoo!
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Give me 5 for the boy.
Hey, look. I mean, with the hair colours.
Yeah.
It's turned you into a ginger for some reason, though.
I wonder what hair colour it would bring me out.
Look, this gives you ginger hair.
Ginger boy.
Oh, it actually has.
Yeah, it's weird, that.
He's blonde. Dirty blonde.
No, he's not.
He's a massive brown. Massive brown.
He used to be wool, bro.
That ain't too bad. That is really good. That is a good one. I can definitely... It's the side. Yeah, ain't too bad. You've got a bit of a wonk on the nose there, but...
I mean,
it's less.
Oh, okay.
It isn't protruding. It's less, so... But at the end of the day, you're not going to get fantastic details with the Kinect. But I'm getting some white filament, and what we're planning to do is Lisa's going to actually paint them. So with these fleshy tones and everything, so it looks more realistic.
Kind of look.
That's really cool, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, save that and upload it.